Hey guys, welcome on my channel teckgeek. In this video I am going to solve integration calculation using calculator. So it is very simple to solve integration in calculator. So how we can solve integration in calculator? So this is example. Let's begin with this. So for applying integration sign in calculator, you have to press this button simply, and for writing this equation 2x square plus 3x plus 8, you have to press 2, and for x square you have to press alpha and then this x, so you press this. And for applying square, you can either choose this and this. I am choosing this, so this is 2x square, and then plus. For 3x I have to press 3, and for again x I have to press alpha and then x and plus 8. And for I also have to apply these limits. So how I can apply? I have to choose comma and lower limit 1 and upper limit 5, and then close the bracket, and this is your answer, 150.66 dead data. So it is very simple to solve integration using calculator. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel, and thank you for watching this video. Bye bye.